Can I point something out?
Sure.
So you're giving away your challah baking secrets?
I am.
How's that good for business?
I think if this is making challah is a mitzvah, can't go wrong with sharing a mitzvah. So I'm happy to share the rest of that.
Look at that.